planning a threesome?
You can't plan it. That'd be sleazy. It's best to create a conducive world for the impromptu menage a trois.
Seems to me that any time you have three people involved in anything, someone's always left out, though, right?
Well, there are worse things than being the odd man out in a threesome, is better.
Yep. I'm definitely in a fraternity house.
Hypothetically speaking.
Hey, Russ. You got a sec?